Pandemonium! Good morning! We're here at Hershey Park.
Hershey Park!
Hershey Park. Look, the fountain's working. It's so pretty. I love it. It's been what? How many weeks?
Six.
About 6 weeks since we've been here.
Yeah, about 6 weeks.
Okay, so stuff is actually getting done. It'll be nice to see all the new stuff they have around the park. But it is supposed to get crappy.
Rainy.
Rainy.
Rainy McRainerson.
Later. So we're gonna like literally run around and do everything.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's what we're
going to
do. I hear the train coming.
Train's coming!
It's coming! Choo choo! This is so cool. I can't wait to ride it.
I love it.
That is very cool. Alright, let's go! Let's go ride! So we just got off Pandemonium. We did what? Two in a row?
Two in a row!
We did. Yeah, one in the back, one in the front. I wish it turned the trim brakes off though.
Yeah, those trims are
still. I tell you. Just turn them off. Or turn one of them off. They had both of them on today, so it's such a fun little ride. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Alright, on to Thigh Crush. But now I know how to ride it, so it doesn't hurt me anymore. So, well, your Wi-Fi's not working?
It won't connect to Wi-Fi.
He has a cheap phone, that's why. Where we going?
Sky Rush!
Or Thigh Crush, as it's better known. But again, I've learned how to ride this ride.
Uh-huh.
So it doesn't hurt anymore.
Uh-huh.
So, you know. So I actually really, really like this ride.
I love it.
Me too.
I love it. Intamin. What was that?
She loves it.
I love it.
It's fun.
It's an intimate blitz coaster. Like, hello. You know what I mean? It's amazing.
It is. No, I have to admit, it's kind of...
It is a rush.
So there you go. Peace. That really is a rush.
It's fantastic.
Yeah.
I love it so much.
I love the transitions, but... And like I said, once I've learned to ride it, I kind of scooch forward a little bit so it sits in my hip instead of on my thighs.
Uh-huh. So I had a moment on the ride.
You hate it.
The ride swung to the left and I leaned left. And then when it swung to the right, I went, whoa!
And he flew out the ride. It was pretty funny.
I grabbed onto the handles. I was like, oh my God, I'm going to die.
All right, do you want to do it one more time?
What?
You want to do it one more time? Nothing else is open.
Might as well.
All right. So we just got off Sky Rush after, well, how many rides did we do? Three. We did three.
We did two. We wanted to do three, but then we were like, no.
Oh, that's true. Oh, it's not open yet over here, so we might as well do another. But
we should have done another one.
We did the front.
We did the front.
We did the back.
Oh, we did do three.
That's what I'm saying. Thank you.
I'm still drunk.
and we did the middle. The back I like. This is a back coaster because you really get whipped around a lot more with the forces.
And I really enjoyed the middle.
Yeah, that was interesting.
Ride was very interesting.
Yeah,
you get the push of the front row from the rest of the trains you're going through the different elements, but you also get that rush from the front of airtime right in your face. Which is again, it's an odd seat, but I think it's a middle coaster for me. Middle seat coaster.
Should we go do it one more time?
Let's do it one more time.
All right, we're going to do it again. All right, bye. Please remain seated throughout the ride. There's Aaron. This is Aaron right here. He's controlling. That's Aaron.
Oh my God, I'm very moist looking.
There's a lot of stuff.
You feel that moistness? All that moistness right there.
She's glistening.
We don't sweat. We glisten.
Well, we got in for Sweet Start. So there's really kind of like, look, there's like nobody here. It's like pretty much empty.
The park is empty.
Empty. We like it. So they have one train running, so we do have to wait. One train.
One train.
Who'd have thunk? But we're on Sky Crush again. Like I said, I'm really liking the back row. So guess where we're sitting.
Surprise, he likes it in the back.
You know what? I hate you. So this is ride number 4 on Sky Crush, or Thigh Crush. But it doesn't crush my thigh because I know how to ride it now.
Uh-huh. Oh, I thought the bathroom smells like chocolate.
The bathroom smells like chocolate. That's not chocolate. Hey.
Sorry.
So now we have to go do Great Bear.
And Cole Cracker.
Oh, and Cole Cracker, absolutely.
Hell yeah.
We love Cole Cracker. It's one of the funnest flumes around. You don't get wet, but that last little drop and the little bunny hop, fun. So now I got to walk up the hill, though. Oh, my God. I need a car. I'm getting old. Don't say getting.
I didn't say anything.
Uh-huh. I could hear it thinking. So we're taking a little ride on the Cole Cracker. Say hi.
Hello.
Hello. So we're running around the turntable. Pretty kind of cool. Anyway, I'm taking masks on this ride, so that's really kind of fun. You can take them off. So we got to ride it again.
Again.
We got to stay on, because that's how busy it is. There's like four people in there. It's quiet. The way we like it. We like it like that. Cool Cracker. Oh, now it's getting a little busier. All right. I lied.
Cool Cracker.
Cool Cracker. We just did what? Cool Cracker. Now we're going to do Great Bear. Medium Bear. Great Bear. Nothing like a Great Bear. So now we're going to do this. I love this invert. I just love the way it goes around every other ride and wraps around everything and intertwines.
What? Many intertwining.
Oh, we just went in the wrong way. Oh, well. We'll figure it out. I'm sure once we get up there, they'll be like, whoop. I just wasn't paying attention. But now Great Bear time! We got one kind of the back and then one at the front. They were cut enough to let us wait off to the side because it really went crazy busy. So we kind of jumped back on. And the guy that was sat by himself was nice enough to kind of let us sit with him. So that was really cool. Again, it's just such a unique, one-of-a-kind, you know, custom-built B&M.
100% front row coaster.
Oh, absolutely. Oh, yeah. Yeah, by far. I mean, just to see it go over all the other rides and the views around here.
And through the terrain. Yeah. There's no other way to ride it.
Awesome ride. Love Great Bear. Now we're going to go get a photo. Yay! This is one of my really, it's so pretty down here, I have to say. Oh, hi, geese. Hi. No food. Sorry, no food for the geese. But I'm drinking and walking. As we pass Storm Runner, which is still closed. I love Storm Runner. But not this season. She's vlogging over there, too. Say hi, Gabe. She's a mess, just saying. I'm worse. Hiccup. So we get about to get on Fahrenheit. I love this ride. I keep forgetting it's here. You know what I mean? I don't know. It's just one of those rides.
It's so not a forgettable coaster at all.
No, it's not, but just saying. I don't know why I keep forgetting it's here. Fun ride. So we just got off Fahrenheit. This is the line for Fahrenheit right now. Oh, wait, there isn't one. It's a complete walk-up. For Fahrenheit. Look at that. Bye! We'll see you. Thank you so much. You too. Bye-bye. Oh my God. Everyone is so sweet here. I love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. So this is how quiet it is. It's like dead. There's nobody here.
It's so weird.
It's kind of like, it's the park is ours. Yay!
So weird.
It really is weird. It's kind of like, ugh. Ooh, Wildcat's going. Are you going to ride Wildcat?
Absolutely not.
Me either. And we'll walk on by this one.
I like my bladder how it is.
I like my back all in one. So what's it doing?
It's a raining.
It is raining. It just started to rain.
And not in a good way.
Not in a good way. We are not making it rain in a good way. So we're going on lightning races. So it should be fun. We're going to get wet.
It's a little bit wet out there.
A little bit wet.
Soggy.
So got off lightning races. What did we do? Did we win both times? Yeah. We did. We rode lightning and thunder, and we won both times. I love that. It's just such a pretty coaster, like the intertwining and everything else. And then we just got off Laugh Track. Track. So, Laugh Track. It was, let me say, I like it forwards better. He likes it
backwards.
But nice to be in the air conditioning. It's a little muggy today. It doesn't spin very much. Even though it's a spinning coaster, it's kind of very, you know, very tame on the spinning.
Yeah.
Which is kind of nice. So you don't come up there like, whoa.
I prefer them to spin more.
You know the worst one I've ever been on for spinning was Six Flags Mexico. Believe it or not. Yeah, that thing spun. That was insane. We're going past Wildcat. We are not riding Wildcat today.
Nope.
It's a, you know, unfortunately, it used to be a good one. Now it's too rough. They need to RMC it, do something with it. If they RMC that, the park will be so rounded.
Oh, yeah.
And coasters.
It would have literally every...
Right?
Popular style coaster at the moment.
Right. Yeah, so take note, Hershey. Just saying. So we just went on Reese's Pieces
Cup Fusion.
He won. But I was double fisting. I was playing two guns. But I didn't do very good. So now we're going to ride the Classic Comet. Classic Comet. So we just got off the classic wooden, the Comet.
Rub-a-ducky.
We had a pothole in there.
Oh my god, it was painful.
Yeah, that was like one little thing. And my back went out. I was like, ouch. That was not fun. Not fun at all. But you know, it's a classic. Yeah, I gotta do it at least once. So now we go on to the front of the park again. On the way out, we are gonna ride. One more time. And we're heading home.
One more time.
Singing again. No singing. We just had an epic mini marathon on Candemonium.
Five.
All in the back. That was a lot of fun.
We
never got out of our seat. This is how quiet it is. We just sat in the seat and kept going around and around and around.
Going and going.
We could have kept going, but we have to actually leave because it's supposed to storm and I don't want to really drive 3 hours in the rain.
Yeah.
Now, plus, we're going to stop at our second park for the day. Great Adventure. So. That's where we're gonna go.
Part for the course.
Part for the course. It's on the way home. We gotta hit it. But quick, great visit. Glad we came out. I was, you know, humming and hawing whether I should do this 2.5-3 hour drive. But when it's this quiet and you get to marathon all these rides, why not? So come on down to Hershey. Get yourself here. Get in Sweet Start. We love this place. So where are we at now?
We're back home.
We just drove two hours and like 10 minutes. And we have to pass it. So you know what? Good luck.
Why not?
Who's up to Six Flags?
Might as well.
This is Pumpkin King's new home outside the front this year.
I like it out here.
Yeah, it's pretty kind of cool, right? That's the scene. I like it. All right, let's go eat and get some rides done. But we came to Great Adventure and look at this thing of beauty. Oh, it be the Jersey Devil Coaster. Oh, I'm so excited for this thing. If anyone has ridden a single rail, we know what we're talking about. These things are insane. All right, so let's see if we can get food real quick from somewhere. Because I'm hungry. So we made a little bit of a boo-boo.
A little bit of a boo-boo.
We thought it would close it. Hey! She's busy. We thought it closed at 7, but it doesn't. It closes at
6. Which is different from last week, which was 7.
Which was 7. So we weren't going crazy. We really only got stopped in to get something to eat.
They made a change. I don't know when they changed this.
That's because you didn't look. See, you should try a plan. So now we're leaving. That was it. We came. We went to Hershey. Had a great day there. Park was empty.
We came, we rode, we ate, we left.
There you go. That's it. Until next time, peace.
Bye.
Bye.